My boy Cool behind the camera, you asked no one to order, so shout out to Cool. You gotta support with Cool, man. Yeah. If you fucking with Cool, you ain't fucking with no damn body.
Hey.
Hey. That's how I'm about. I fell off in the kitchen and I came up with that recipe. That's why your man is next to me, begging to have sex with me. I fell off in the kitchen and I came up with that recipe. That's why your man is next to me, begging to have sex with me. I fell off in the kitchen. I fell off in the kitchen and I came up with that recipe. I fell off in the kitchen. I fell off in the kitchen and I came out with that recipe. I fell off in the kitchen, jugging all around them dishes. That stove got hot, so you know it's time to cook it. I add a little salt, I add a little pepper. I mix it all in, whip it like a hamburger helper. I turn the stove down, cause it's on another level.
What's going on? It's Cool TV. Tell people your name, where you from, and a little bit about yourself.
Hey man, first thing I want to say is Cool. You know what I'm saying? I've been rocking with this nigga here for a while. Yeah. Real good dude, man. You know what I'm saying?
That.
Always on this shit, goddamn. They can't show me love, you know what I'm saying? Video shit. But, Burger B, baby. You know what I mean? Straight out of goddamn Motel home. 3082 Jeffrey, where to be exact. Home of the brown dirt where the grass don't motherfucking grow.
What made Burger B want to get in tune with the music?
To be honest, what really made me just say, fuck it. You know what I mean? I really want to go hard in this music. This is real solid shit, man. I was trying to take you down there earlier, Cool, but shit, you know what I'm saying? But my auntie, I call, we stayed right across the street from, you know what I'm saying? Real family shit. You know how family stay.
Yeah.
Across the street from family, you know, the ghetto shit. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But my auntie, she stayed right there direct across the street. You know what I'm saying? Wife down there and everything. Now, don't get me wrong, I've been fucking with the music a good little minute. Everybody already know Burger B, hear a nigga beat on the tables and all, you know what I'm saying, with them pencils and shit, and I get it in, but I really wasn't serious about this shit. Nigga was just always playing, you know what I'm saying, and let her hear a couple tracks, you know what I'm saying, and...
Let who hear a couple tracks?
Should I let my wife hear a couple tracks, man?
Okay.
She fucked around and got murdered. She had got shot in the head. The craziest part, nigga, I think that she was just... You know, over there with her mom, dudes and all that shit, kicking flavor, you know, and phone call saying, hell, she gone. She got shot in the head. She was with Nate, which is, you know what I'm saying, the other baby daddy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But we was legit married. Yeah. I didn't even know that she, that other baby wasn't mine.
I thought I see you post that every now and then, you shout her out. Like, how do you get past that and forgive like that?
Man, it took a minute. But I met a real good young lady, you know what I'm saying? Go by the name of Jazz. I ain't gonna put a whole name out there, but she go by the name of Jazz, man. Real cool, man, you know what I'm saying? And put my mind on some different shit, you know what I'm saying? Just had another baby, which is my second child, you know what I'm saying? I ain't not just going crazy, lady, so don't get that shit twisted. You know what I'm saying? It's just my second child, you know what I mean? My second daughter, man.
Yeah. Does any of that, like, transition into your music? Does it, like, it make you go harder and everything? Like,
man, this shit made me go dumb hard. Like, bro, I ain't even gonna lie, man. I sat down, Cool, on some real shit. I sat down for a good little minute for these niggas, man. I'm talking about a nigga getting everything together. You know what I mean? Shit, don't get it twisted. Now, getting everything together. Fell back. I went video crazy.
They got, like, you have, what, 300,000 in total views on your videos?
Yes. Probably 400,000 something now. I'm video crazy shouting, you know what I'm saying? So don't get it twisted. Probably got over, I want to say about 6 videos. Shit, I actually got one I ain't even dropped yet. Well, video crazy, man. Just throwing shit out there, hit people outside the head. And there's so many people trying to, you know, buy the music and all that. Hey, man, I got to do this, you know what I'm saying? So many females, you know, want a dick ride and all that whole shit. I was like, you know what? Give me a little minute. I'm ready. Toss everything out there. You pay for a little small fee, and voila. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is what you get.
Yeah. You got a mixtape you about to drop. What's the name of it?
Man, mixtape called Burger World. Whew.
Burger World.
Burger World. The mixtape is more mind-blowing than anything, because it took me a minute to actually just put this shit together like how I want it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It was a different story for me just... throwing some shit out there like how niggas do it. Like, I got a lot of songs. Let me just throw it out there, put this together. No. You know what I mean? I got my mama on the intro, man. You know what I mean? Talk some real gossip to me. Because you know my man. Shout out to my mama, man. Sabrina English, man. I'm talking about real girlfriend woman. You know what I mean? I got her on the intro so cold to the point it might make you shiver. It's literally a phone conversation. I recorded. My mama didn't even know. You know what I'm saying? Like, I do real shit just out of spite, man. But mixtape is on hype. But it's on hell hype, nigga.
When you gonna drop it?
I'm gonna drop it at Mars, man. I need to. Because everybody been waiting too long, so gotta bless the streets, man.
Burger World, man.
I'm talking about Burger World because you ain't heard Burger B side of the story. Nigga, I'm a first nigga, man. Hey, man. I got dumb hits.
Yeah.
Big Boy.
Big
Draco.
Boy. Yeah.
Draco. Motherfucker, I was doing this shit before these rappers started talking about this Drake shit.
Yeah.
Real nigga shit, bro. Like, nigga, I been talking to Draco on the hood. Niggas will vouch for that. You know what I mean? Before we even hit out of Draco, dude, make Draco sound cool? No. Burger B been told to Draco, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Nigga, shit, hey, nigga, you know what I mean? Shit, reloaded,
yeah.
Chasing my dreams, you know what I mean? I got them but classic shit on there, bro. It's a classic shit.
Yeah.
What y'all getting, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Everything is authentic, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Einstein, too, man, by the way. Puerto Rican genius, you know what I mean? I'm going to tell you, I'm going to give you the, it ain't going to take them 1 minute. How I met this young man right here, bro? Getting fucked up at my homeboy, Big Boy Grayling house. You know what I mean? My brother had told me, he was like, man, shit, Einstein, this nigga here, bro, you need to hear him. He cold on the beats. Nigga, I ain't even fuck with music no more then. You know what I mean? This before Quitty had passed away, which is my wife. You know what I mean? Man, went up this nigga house, Puerto Rican genius. This nigga literally Puerto Rican. I called him amigo. You know what I'm saying? By mistake, that motherfucker said, no, nigga. You know what I mean? Just like that, bro. I'm saying, no, nigga, you know what I mean? Fucking Puerto Rican, you know what I mean? But cool as a fan, though. Smoke hella weed, you know, I ain't gonna put all this shit out there. You know, but my nigga get fucked up. But
yeah.
Cool as a fan, man. Real nigga shit, bro.
Okay. Chasing my dreams.
Oh, man. Chasing my dream. Man, I was in a whole different dimension. You know what I mean? I wouldn't even... on this atmosphere when I had did that song. A lot of my music, I only be on ground, you know what I mean? Like, I'm nowhere near God Earth, man. I'm somewhere different, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, my mind be so elevated, bro, like, to the point, like, I'm music inclined. If you listen to all my shit, that's why I say my shit, I feel like it better than half of these fuck nigga shit out here because they ain't giving y'all every aspect of the game. I'm giving you everything. Don't get it twisted because you see a nigga with a Draco. I give you real shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? As far as just life, political, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, I didn't check out Soul. Soul is fucking crazy. You know what I mean? Miracle Mariah. I'm giving you the aspect on that song of like how I was fighting to get my child through court. Had to buy lawyers and all this shit, man. And go against the grain. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving you me. You know what I'm saying? I don't sold everything on God green earth, bro, and made a profit off of it besides myself. And now this is what it's time to do. You know what I mean? So buy me. You buy all of me, but you buy all the real shit. And guess what? You're going to come out with a gift, not only just good music, but you're going to come out with a gift. You're going to learn how to goddamn hustle. And say your motherfucking self. Cause I do this shit for real, bro. No half stuff. I really do it.
Yeah.
Really do it.
Says don't plan it out. I'm scrapped up like the White House. I don't play games, it's night night. See you scream to hell, that's a long flight. That activist got me feeling right. Had to mix it in with a tab of Sprite. My little cousin built like Big Shoe. Ain't hard to see my family hood. Friday be a swoosh day. On the Saturday smoking them backwoods. I don't play games, I take aims. If your ass little, you won't walk the same. I was a pussy nigga would try to blame. That'll make my people go off the chain. Like, I'm just trying to get.
a mixtape at? Is it something you're gonna make it digital?
You're gonna make it digital. CDs, pressed. I actually got this shit in rotation right now. For the CDs and everything, man, because I want people to actually, I'm probably set it for like $5, to be honest. And this come with like 13 songs. Not only come with 13 songs, but this shit actually come with a DVD for us all the videos. So you get much more than just, you know, shit, just listening by ear. You know what I'm saying? You also get visual with it. Hopefully you can get the cool interview too, shit. You know what I'm saying? Shit, he get cut in all day. You know, I'm a big man. So shit, at the end of the day, goddamn, you know, we get everything out, man. Like, I want y'all to have it all. Cause that's what type of person I'm is. I ain't no half stuff. I don't want y'all to just put this shit in your CD player or probably MP3 player in and like, you know, this is all. Now I'm giving you everything, so you're gonna get the whole now. She bang. Why am I thinking now? Yeah.
Tell people where they can get at you and where they can follow you at, you know, find your music, all that.
Man, you can get at me, goddamn, Burger B. You know what I'm saying? 3082 IG. You can get at me on Facebook, which is my real name. I give y'all my real name because I'm a real nigga. Marcus English. Anytime you hear that, Marcus English. Sound kind of corny? Oh, fuck you talking about. That don't sound corny.